A proposed luxury school hostel for Aboriginal children has divided Cape York communities. Based at Weeper in far north Queensland, the new style accommodation represents an education revolution for the area, but not every parent has given the project full marks.
These Cape kids are celebrating. 120 students from as far as Mapoon, Arakoon and the Lockhart River could soon be housed in a federally funded hostel in Weeper. It will be built on vacant land as part of the existing Western Cape School. The move could improve attendance and limit distractions.
At least if they're coming here, they're given the opportunities to fulfil their dreams.
Children will have access to sports, health facilities and cultural connections.
They're close to their family, they have the support of other people.
Community consultation is underway, but some parents aren't convinced.
Security and supervision and how it's going to affect our kids and how they're going to get the staff.
She claims children will be pulled out of local schools if the hostel is built.
You want to keep the kids here, but at the end of the day, as a parent, you want to do what's best for your child.
Most want to stay.
Camping, motorbikes, fishing and...
I'm pretty happy here. It's just a bit hot.
The $40 million facility is due to open its doors in 2012. Less than half of the Aboriginal population finish high school, but these children are determined to go against the trend.
It is one equation worth solving.
It's going to create more opportunities for the children that are missing out.
In Weeper, Matt Neagle, 10 News.